When I went to art school, they told me there's no such thing as Filipino art. And so that really traumatized me and gave me a reason why I need to stay, I need to change that mindset. Because what art does, it humanizes versus objectification, right? If there's no art that connects your story to Americans or the public, then you're just an object, because objects don't have stories. So that's what challenged me.